I want to say good evening, good evening, good evening, one and all. Welcome, 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 welcome to Tune for Tune Spin-Off. Dub for Dub. Dub for Dub. I said Dub for Dub. It's going to be the doctor himself, Dr. Delroy Lingo. Call himself the Vibe Master. Call himself the Vibe Master. Versus Delroy Williams. And he called himself the Explosive One. The Explosive One. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? I hope you're ready, man. I hope you're ready. I hope you're ready. We're just giving people a little bit of time to get on all the networks. As we're about to open this thing up, we want to thank, first of all, we want to thank Gospel Vibes Radio FM. And also want to say big, big shout out to GGFM 90.1. Thank you so very much. And to our GL365 family. My God, we're going to have a great time. It's called Tune for Tune Spin. Oh! We're gonna do tune to tune and dub for dub, all right? But right now, what we're gonna do, let me introduce you to the gentleman. Are you ready, ready? Ready, ready? Are you ready? All right, well, I think we lost some video, visual for, Brother Williams, so we wait for him to get back. We lost some visual, so we're waiting for my brother to come back on. Let me see what's happening. Let me see what's happening over there on Gospel Vibes Radio FM on the YouTube channel. They're looking nice over there. Let me say good evening to Noble Grant. Good evening to you, Noble. Blessings to you. Yes, indeed, yes, indeed, yes, indeed, yes, indeed. And on GL365, I want to say good evening to Lisa Harry, Carmelita Joseph. They came up for the show, man. I tell you, they got front seats. Carol Godding, Gloria Crary, Lola Dance, Emerson. Yes, man. It's called Tune for Tune. Dub for Dub. Spin off. All right, I think I got my brother back. So what we're going to do, let me introduce him first. I'm going to let him come on first and say hello. Say hello to the people, man. Say hello to the people, sir.
Hey.
We don't get no thing confused, all right? Say hello to the people, man. No music, just say hello to the people.
This is Delroy Williams out of GGFM 90.1. And the show is Explosive Gossip Hour every Saturday night from just about 5 o'clock to 10 o'clock. Well, I'm up for this, so let's rock it. Thank you, DJ.
All right, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Let's hear from the doctor. Dr. Lingo. You're muted, sir. You're muted. It works better unmuted, all right?
But if I am, you did. It says the host did. So the only way to get me in is for you to let me in. I guess I'm in now, right?
Yes, sir. You're loud and clear, man.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How you doing? It's the one we've been waiting for. Can I apologize to my folks who have been texting and waiting and all of that kind of good stuff? But guess what? It looked like we're about to kick it off. So guess what? I'm here.
Yes,
I'm ready.
Like
been ready for 3 hours now, Dougie?
Yeah. We've been ready for 3 hours. Yeah. Come on, man. We're not going to beat the man up. up when he's down, man.
No. We're just saying, you know. we want the guys to know that we've been here, man. We've been waiting, you know. So sorry, you know how it goes.
All right, sir. Yeah. You took too long to introduce yourself. All right, tell the people who you are, man, and let's move it right along, okay?
Of course, I'm Delroy Lingo from Gospel Vibes Radio. Goes as the Gospel Vibes Master. You know we do.
All right. So you have it, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. You have our two contestants here, our two, eloquent speakers, so they could speak all night, but they're going to DJ tonight. Tonight is where they're going to play music tonight, all right? So what we're going to do, I'm going to have, I'm going to have Delroy Williams to juggle a little bit of music for us tonight.
Yes, he's supposed to be the one juggling first, yes?
Yeah, I wanted him to juggle.
Called it out.
but he's cutting out right now, so I'm not so sure how we're going to handle that yet. So, tell you what, Dr. Lingo, you have to juggle. You have to juggle something. 10 minutes while you're in the car. We're already deep up in our time, you know.
Yeah.
So 10 minutes of juggling, Dr. Lingo. You're good for that?
Okay, 10 minutes is good. 10 minutes
yeah,
is
man.
Good.
Give me 10 minutes of juggle, and we're good, man. Run it.
All right, let's start out with this one. All right, come on. Let's do this.
To my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the only one who rules and reigns supreme. You're the only Most High, Lord of mercy.
Since she's the one that has been sending the notice, we do it like this. Lady Lisa Grant.
Frequencies. My name is Dilling.
The sound of Denise Nicole. Out of Africa, Kaffi Cynthia. Lady Brochelle, Victory Surrounded. Good night to Jams Rock Radio. Love Unique. When the darkness falls, it won't be. We're just warming up, man. Three minutes to go. For the battle belongs to you. message in the music.
All right, 60 seconds. Deborah Williams, get yourself ready. 60 seconds.
Bang, 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 bang. That's how I fight my battles. Victory surrounds me. Closing out the first segment. Mr. D. Roy, take it away, brother.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right. That wasn't bad at all. That was not bad at all. At all. At all. That was the Vibes Master himself. The Vibes Master himself doing a juggling on his very own CD. You see what I mean? On his very own CD. Oh, he was doing a juggling on that very CD. All right, this the gatekeeper rhythm. All right, we're waiting for Delroy Williams to get back on.
I'm here.
He's having a little bit of technical difficulties in Jamaica, but I think I saw some signal with his music. So hit your music, man, and juggle until we get a picture, no? All right, got time, I'm going on. All right, my brother.
Has we bow our heads in
prayer. You're listening to GGFN. Your good gospel station for your everyday living. Keep it locked.
On the Saturday evening, we're just warming up right now.
No weapon of this form against me shall prosper. No, but I fear is warmongers, carnal mind, covetousness.
Shopping!
GGFM 90.1. GG 90.1.
Again for me, please. Pretty please.
Over here.
One powerful step on you.
The explosive one on the radio. The explosive one is live. No trouble, man.
This is a warning. This is a warning. No trouble, man. Jesus, I hope I'm there. Holy Ghost, power, man. Not even one.
Me a gardenia, and the whole world power is a badina. Through all them a trouble, me me get badina. The a 19 a flow like a bedina. Just the word of God and me headina. Satan come now, you know him deadina. And him now come spread no bedina. Cause a Jesus Christ him a dwellina. No trouble me, Jesus a cover me. Holy Ghost power me. Will you not be for me? Oh no, no trouble me. And the poor of them are sitting on a grandma shop. A long time you are doing it and a time to stop. Tell me what am I going to do when you don't start up. Tell me what am I going to do when you can't stop. Me a want them, time to stop. Me a want them. Trouble you, no trouble me. Jesus, stop over me. Holy Ghost, power me. Holy not evil.
What me say?
Touch not the anointed. You're
here. Touch not the anointed. 60 seconds, sir. 60 seconds. Make use of it. Let's make use of it. Listen.
When Jesus touches,
yeah.
It doesn't matter who you are, or what you have done.
If you vibe, master. Are we explosive one? Watch this. Watch this, watch this, watch this.
Jesus touched me.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Hold on. Hold on. No, no, no. Don't say a word. Don't say a word. I'm sending y'all a message. I'm sending y'all a message.
One dose. One dose.
Yes, indeed, you heard from Dr. Delingo, and you heard from the man from St. Anne. Yes, the man down there in St. Anne, Jamaica. And I'm enjoying this so far. I ain't lying to you. Listen to me. I try to be unbiased about the whole situation because I'm just refereeing. But I heard Delroy Williams chew a little chew word in there. You understand me? Oh, no, no trouble me. You understand me? I mean, hear him call out Dr. Delingo. So I don't know. Me him call him out. Dr. Delingo, what you have to say about yourself right there? Because I heard him calling you out, you know. And
listen, I thought this was a brotherly friendly, but the man come out in a war boot.
It is friendly.
Hold on. One. No. One person at a time. One person at a time. I'm talking to Dr. Dalingo right now. I'm taking him off the screen because I want to talk to Dr. Dalingo on this one. Dr. Dalingo, what do you have to say about yourself? Because I hear some chore word going there.
I heard them too, and I was kind of a little taken back because I'm trying to be nice with the brother, and I realized that he came out for war, you know? So
the man came out for war. I like it. Brother Delroy, let me take Dr. Linga off the screen and talk to you, sir. you came. Did you come with the intention to war, or you came with the intention to you know just put him in that place? Which one of them?
It's a friendly banter. It's a friendly banter. We're just having good vibes. Listen, I'm liking the word vibes.
Yeah, I like it.
And it's all explosive, so we can't like do
less. I like it. No apologies needed, my brother. No apologies no needed. You understand what I'm saying? No apologies no needed at all, Bridget. You understand me? Good job. We're at the round now where it's going to be tune for tune.
Mm-hmm.
Right? It's going to be tune for tune. And gentlemen, each gentleman has 3 minutes. 3 minutes. Yesterday we agreed on 2.5, but I up it to 3 minutes because I want to give them enough time to play the song. Now, 3 minutes. There's going to be a clock right beside me. Yes, man, I got a clock. And when your 3 minutes is up, the next guy is going to come right in and play for the next 3 minutes. All right? That's how it's going to work. So, listen, get your act together, brothers. All right? Now, we started off with Dr. Linga first. So we're going to start out with Dr. Delroy Williams, all right? We're going to start with Delroy Williams this time around. So we're going to have him full on the screen. Are you ready, sir?
I am ready. I'm ready. I'm ready to go, sir.
Ready or not, here we come, all right? Ready or not, here we come.
The explosion here is the gospel explosion, the explosive gospel power with Delroy. Yeah, man. Make sure say the Pine State FM 90.1. You mean? No, Delroy.
And I represent the DJ FM.
Delroy. Why you bless me so?
Pastor Delroy. You know what this is, KGB. A God boy. Oh, you mean? And I represent for GG FM. Bye. And the First Lady, Sister Shireen Williams. Oh, you mean? Pastor Delroy. Pastor Delroy, GG FM. Them a go on like Jesus know them, but Jesus don't know them. Jesus said, flee from me. I know you not. Pastor Delroy, GGFM. Oh, you're me. I don't know which team you're on, the team of Jesus and his rod, they depend in say. Come on, sir, and no matter how you turn, you could have dirty like a make a pizza van. We won't be like a band servant, so we have fear, fear like Job was strong. Our Christ give we our salvation, so we can please God, we not please a man. You hear me say, no, ask me your meaning, we young mean simple name, it depend Jesus thing. Just make sure you are clean, so when Jesus come back, you can rope. You hear me say, no, ask me your meaning, we young mean simple name, it depend Jesus thing. Make sure you are clean, so when Jesus come back, you can rope. You get the gift just to be a good food. The pastor today should be preaching the truth. But you fall drop it, we are misleading you. You have a fuck you, be a temperature. Why you can't eat the two gospel? How about the Pastor Delroy? This is AGB, a God boy.
Mr. Delroy Williams.
And I represent a
God the glory. Can you play Pastor Delroy? Please.
And the first lady, Sister Shireen. Please. Oh, you mean. Pastor Delroy, let me play. Jesus know them, but Jesus don't know them. Jesus said, flee from me. I know you not. Pastor Delroy, GG FM. Oh, you're me. I don't know which team you're on, because Jesus and his rod, Billy, the man, it's a come as you are, no matter how you could have done it like a mechanical pizza van. We won't be like a band servant, so we have fear, but fear like Job was strong. Our Christ give we our salvation, so we come here to please God, we not please a man. You hear me say, no, ask me your name, but you ain't simple name, but Jesus' name. Just make sure the heart clean. So when Jesus come, you can rope in.
What you mean?
You hear me say, no, ask me your mean. What you mean? Simple me, me tap on Jesus.
Beam. What you mean?
Just make sure your heart clean. So when Jesus come back, you can rope in.
What you mean?
The tingo, I was some son boy, a run go. The United villain, that's it.
Word boom. You know, it's friends for real. Hey, Roger. Hey, Benji.
All day I be working hard to make ends meet. Back her up, but the victory sweet. So I believe them can't stop me now. After all the things that I've been through, them can't stop me now. Friends that meant no good. Can't stop me now. Oh, 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 oh. Can't stop me now. No, oh, oh, oh. Can't stop me now. Yes, I have to face it. Life come with changes. People, we wish you good until you make it. Cause when you're a champion, everybody wants to crown.
But when your name is Delingo,
everybody wants the crown. And when they want to track me down, straight to the top, me down, can't stop me now.
Let the music speak.
The things that I've been through, them can't stop me now. Yes, I've lost some friends that meant no good.
45 seconds, sir.
All day I'll be working hard to make ends meet. Back her up, but the bitch is sweet. So I believe them can't stop me now. After all the things that I've been through, them can't stop me now. Yes,
5 seconds.
I've got some friends that meant no good.
Yo, the lingo, you know the tingo.
God does declare the Lord God Almighty. If my people will not worship and praise me.
Well, this is AGB. And when I listen to some sweet gospel music, I gotta listen to Mr. Delroy and GGFM. Take it away.
Won't ever get to off on my praises.
You hear?
Since God's goes. Won't ever get to take my place.
Delroy Williams said that
I will worship you in all that I do. So that no sticks, no stones. Won't ever get to take my place. Oh no,
GGFM 90.1
It's not stones. Won't ever get to take my place. Oh, no. I will worship you, Jesus, in all that I do. So that no sticks, no stones, no, won't ever get to take my place. Oh, Lord,
well, I'll never
all that you require, your purpose and your will. That is my desire. Living by your word each day and through fire. Father, my steps, Lord, that you need to make me higher. Obedience to your word, and the God and your way. My heart, my tongue, my lips, I know the words that I say. Not just to sound our lifestyle as I pray. It's a sacrifice of praise each moment, every day, so that no cheeks and stones go again to offer my praises. Sticks and stones won't ever get to take my place. Oh no, I'm gonna worship you in all that I do, so that no sticks nor stones won't ever get to take my place. Oh no, sticks nor stones won't ever get to offer my praises. Sticks nor stones won't ever get to take my place. Oh no, I'm gonna worship Jesus in all that I do, so that no stones won't ever get to offer my praise.
Well, I tell them,
so I will worship you, Lord, with every breath that I take. I will praise you, Lord, this prayer that I make, and should return
to heaven,
start all over again, even better, Jesus, I will
June for June.
And though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, still praise, cause you never fail yet. Though the tempest fire and billows may roll, praise from my heart, praise from the soul.
It's expressive gospel power on GGFM 90.1.
The King of Kings, with all that I am.
10 seconds.
No time faster than Roy Williams, out to GGFM, and Jamaica, Brownstown, and out to bed. Praise God, God for you. What time Pastor Ricky passing show. Now, Mr. Music, would you please play Pastor Del Roy? Would you please play?
Can I tell her this, my brother? Can I tell her this? The name is Jalil.
Second. 30 seconds.
Jamaica, Brownstown, all time. Pacific and the Flint, Pass and Joe. Lord of mercy.
Love that love before. Each night as I pray and I close my door. I'm praying that it's more.
Uh-huh.
Jesus came and he took control. He touched my very soul. But now he's always telling me that loving me is very sad. You make me very happy. I'm so glad you came into my life.
You're here.
You hit the flame, son.
Well, everybody get ready. Jesus is coming. You know the end time.
In the hair, what the flame time?
Well, everybody get ready. Jesus is coming. You know the end time is here.
Pastor Delroy, I tell them, come back in at the cloud of the air. Let trumpeter bust in at the atmosphere. The dead in Christ arise first, no but no fear. The world went together, caught up in the air. This not no dream and this is not no nightmare. My Bible teaching, I will wake up.
So I'm going to get them back for
Jesus, we should never compare. Are the kings of kings in this hemisphere. And then we're impossible, but who goes there? Flip!
Well, everybody get ready. Jesus is coming. You know the end time is here.
Pastor Deroy, I tell them every day we get up and the Bible are revealed. So all rude boys will come to me for your appeal. And this is not no bargain and this is not a deal. The coming of Jesus, you know it is real.
40 seconds, sir.
The flight still, and don't side of your bed on every day you are kneel. And cry out to women till them love over your feel. And cry out to women till them peace where you feel. And cry out to women till them joy where you feel. Your mind and your soul and your spirit in my hell. Flame!
Well, I get ready. Jesus is coming. You know the end time it is.
Hey.
That's what Christ Master says. When you come in contact with the man Christ Jesus, you'll never be the same. A message from Gospel Vibes Radio.
Oh, no, no, no.
Can I introduce myself?
This is my confession.
Guys, I want you to listen to the quality of the music, all right?
I'm unique, slicker than your average, always pon me pick. 7-star general, me know no defeat. Fruitful and productive 7 days a week. I am a winner, world overcomer. I am the apple of the eyes of my father. I'm a wonder, walking upon water. Challenges can't test, come and show them go higher.
This is my story, this is my life.
Tell them something, see the dawn.
I'll keep on confessing this words all the day long.
Keep saying it, don't stop.
This is my life. This is my song.
I saw it is.
I'm affirming these words. Hey.
Come with it. Boom.
I'm so special.
special. I'm so special, so special, so special. I'm so special, I'm so special. I'm so special, so special, so special. Special and unique, special and this. I'm so special, so special, so special. Special and unique, special and this. I'm so special, so special, so special. I am a city set upon the hills, and no matter what one commit, you're not me need. From glory to glory, I manna proceed. Everything when me touch, cause you know me succeed. Everything nice, everything crisp. Well, if I them and no say, I am the bliss. How them again? Everything nice, everything crisp. I am the favor, I am the grace. This is my story, this is my life. I keep on confessing my words all the day long. Kids, so you need to stop. This is my life.
60 seconds, sir.
This is my life. I keep on confessing my words all the day long. I'm so special, I'm so special. So special, so special. I'm so special, I'm so special. I'm so special, so special, so special. Special and unique, special and this. I'm so special, so special, so special. Special and unique, special and this. I'm so special, so special, so special.
Mama
said, so it is, so we're on it. You don't know, say this is my confession. This is my life. Make one keep talking it. Smart keys for this one, you don't know.
Yo, the lingo, you know the tingo. I was some son boy, I run go. Energy feeling dancing.
I'm so special, I'm so special, so special, so special. I'm so special, I'm so special. I'm so special, so special, so special.
Special. Hey, you just take it one bit at a time. Look at me, look at me, look at me.
I'm just a man.
Just coronas.
Help me believe in what I could be. But I have to cry, Lord, for my sake, teach me to talk one day.
Oh my.
Do every day.
never be the same. Message from Gospel Vibes Radio.
Can I continue to introduce myself to you? Can I continue to do that? I'm glad you know you're only a human, brother. Listen this.
The Father give me strength when I'm down and out. He blessed me even the words of my mouth. Many forsake what I can't live without. This world is sinking, he still keep me afloat. I have
brother Devon.
I never yet have no doubt. Temptation come, but I stay on the right road. The pagan try to push things down my throat, but they cannot rock my boat. Some people only praise God for Sunday. We praise him from Monday to Monday. When we are praise God, we not take no rest day. Oh, no, no, yeah, mommy say. Some people only praise God for Sunday. We praise him from Monday to Monday. When we are praise God, we not take no rest day. Oh, no, no, yeah, mommy say. Make me show to the people over yonder. In the street, in the house, and the veranda. Some people only praise God for Sunday. We praise him from Monday to Monday. When we are praise God, we not take no rest day. Oh, no, no, yeah, mommy say. People only praise God for Sunday. We praise him from Monday to Monday. When we are praise God, we not take no rest day. Father, you gave us life, so I'm so grateful. Oh, Lord, you are so merciful. Yeah, yeah. You rule this world, you are mighty and so powerful.
45 seconds, huh?
Your work is amazing and so wonderful. You're so powerful in the world, so colorful. You made this world so bright and beautiful, yeah. Some people only praise God for Sunday. We praise him from Monday to Monday. Praise God, we not take no rest day. Oh, no, no, yeah, mommy say. Some people only praise God for Sunday. We praise him from Monday to Monday. When we are praise God, we not take no rest day. I sing, say, the Father give me strength when I'm down and out. He bless me, give me the words of my heart.
If you play that one, then I can do this right now. Wow. You see, we big up people.
Yeah.
We big up people. Yeah, some people not praise God until Sunday. But there's so many gentle giants. There's so many great people out there. People like you.
If you give a little more,
D-Roy,
than you take. And if you try to fix more than you break.
You hear the lingo?
If you're the kind who takes the time to help a stranger in the rain, is a place for people like you. If you stand up for those down on their knees and lend a voice to those who cannot speak. If you shine a little light, give sight to the ones who've lost their way. There's a place for people like you. I've heard up there the streets are made of gold. There's a hand to hold. When your days down here are through, there's a place up there for people like you. If you walk around with your heart on your sleeve, and if you're trying to be the change you wanna see, if you lay down your life for love so someone could be saved, there's a place for people like you. I heard up there the streets are made of gold, and when you get there, there's a hand to hold. I believe when your days down here are through, there's a place up there for people like you.
Just a second, sir.
The hottest DJ mixing the beats, 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 beats.
I heard up there the streets are made of gold, and when you get there, there's a hand to hold. I believe when your days down here are all through, yeah, there's a place up there.
I respect that, but only a Grams Morgan can answer a Grams Morgan. So guess what?
Yeah, man. Oh, this is not a song. Eh, eh, ooh. Yo, come sing with me, man. Me praise the Almighty. And when them try find me, me know them not like me. So me praise him more. If you are God, let's speak me, you can praise him more and more. To by the river, we are read up with Psalms, a chapter a day. And when things get rough and hard, we are read it same way. Hungry belly picnic can go to school, but we are going to live the golden rule. From the grill to Marante, Grams says, sing on, kick off the shoe. Me praise the Almighty. And when they try find me, me know them not like me. So me praise him more and more. Me know them not chat me, Jah know them can't stop me. If you are God, they speak me, you can praise him more and more, yeah. Through the valley and the shadow of death, nothing no boy and we not take no check. Me no say Jah Jah never feel tired. Who no know ye where Gram say? Me say, through the valley and the shadow of death, nothing no boy and we not take no check. Me no say Jah Jah never feel tired. Yeah, who no come speak with me, no man? Me praise the Almighty. And when them try find me, me know them not like me. So me praise him more. Devil me no fear, bad mind come make me show no fi pray. Jah Jah always dear, devil me no fear, bad mind come make me show no praise the Almighty. And when them try fight me, me know them not like me, so me praise him more and more. Me know them not change me, Jah know them not like me. Yeah, and you are gonna respect me, you be praise him more and more.
You said from now on, no retreat, no surrender. From now on, no retreat, no surrender.
Give thanks and praise, continue to say his name. But the north, south, east, and west, you know the most high is the best. That's not true. Me praise the Almighty. How when them try find me?
10 seconds.
John, no, them can't stop me. If you are God, they speak to me. You be praising more and more.
I'm not sure if
we're this table.
When I think about our trials, if you play a Rams Morgan like that, I can take a look to Stevens and add to you. Listen, taking no prisoners of this fight.
He has set our spirits free.
He like running, skipping, the Lord. Oh, but he has done for me. Said it, feel like running, skipping. GGFM 90.1. GGFM
90.1. This is Delroy Williams' final song in this segment.
I hear you.
To think about Jesus,
he's all
right. What to think about Jesus, he's all right. What to think about Jesus, he's all
right. Come on, Malcolm.
He's all right.
Tell me.
What to think about Jesus, he's all right. What to think about Jesus, he's all
right.
What to think about Jesus. He's
all right. What
he's all right. Oh, my God.
Sister Carol.
Down my burdens. Down by the riverside.
That's what you're right.
Down by the riverside.
That's what you're lingo.
Down by the
riverside. You're going to
lay down. Down by the riverside. I'm studying.
You're here. Lingo.
You're
here?
No talking. Everything is new. All right, listen up, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Jesus. It is approximately a minute after 9 o'clock here in Houston, Texas. And you're locked in. You're locked in. Say, I'll have your mic mute so nobody ever tries to talk. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You are locked in right now. Locked in on Spin for Spin. Yeah. All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, check this out. This is what we're going to do. If you feel that Dr. Lingo won that round, I need you to type a little L. And if you think that Delroy Williams won that round, I need you to type the letter W, all right? It's going to be L for Lingo. W for Williams, all right? L for Lingo, W for Williams, and let's see who won that round. I have nothing to do with it, all right? So you're going to type in W for Williams, L for Lingo, all right? And let me know who you think won that round.
Mr. Ramo.
the man them a go hot, them a go crazy. Listen to me, no man. They think them easy. You only think them easy. Hold on, I'm gonna play something for you a little bit. We have one final segment to go, y'all. If you think Lingo wins, put L. If you think Brother Williams wins, put W.
Believers anthem. Come on, let's go.
We are a chosen generation. We've been called.
I'm seeing 3 L so far. I'm seeing 4 L so far.
All I require for life, God has given me, and I know who I am. Chosen generation.
If you think Dr. Lingo won, put L. If you think Mr. Williams won, put W. Hey, my youth. Virgin, look on the one here. Look on the one. Only look on the message up on the screen. LW.
What he says I am. Where he says I'm at.
Yes, sir.
I know who I am. I know.
She make sure that she played CM. She said LW.
No.
Well, somebody at the website said LW also. She said L and W. They're tired. All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Ready. It is showtime, ladies and gentlemen. They were playing games earlier on. Now it's time to get down to business. It is what we really came for. We want to know who has the baddest, the biggest, the toughest, and the roughest dub. It's called Dub for Dub. All right, it's called Dub for Dub. So how it works, in the next two minutes, Dr. Lingo is going to start us off in this segment because Brother Delroy Williams started us off in the second segment. So in the next 2 minutes, Dr. Delroy has his music all queued up already. He's going to play his first dub. The clock is going to be straight there. They're going to be on here right throughout. And every three minutes, someone have to answer with a dub, all right? So they got a minute and a half to go. Get ready, y'all.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Somebody can't find Brother D. Somebody cannot find Brother D. Brother D, where are
they?
I'm not here, you better Lingo. I'm not going to let anybody prompt the crowd with anything at all. 60 seconds, sir.
Are you hearing me?
What is it over there? Hold on. Let this thing chip back in. Don't shout in the mic, man. You're shouting, man. So chipping over. Yeah. There we go. We can hear you.
All right, sir.
Uh-huh. You got 45 seconds. You ready?
I'm a long time, my brother.
You sure? May have some alcohol and all them kind of things stand by for you,
D for Dub, D for Delroy.
You got 30 seconds. You got 25 seconds. All right, you ready, sir?
Yes, sir.
All right. Brother Delroy, keep your camera steady, no man. Your camera go on, sir. Your camera's on shaking. No. Lingo, no. You have 15 seconds. It's not time yet. It's not time yet, Brother Lingo. It's not time yet. You got 10 seconds, sir. You got time yet. I know you're excited. Hold on a minute. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Let it go now. Let it go.
To make some sound, why no old real tingle? A Sasha, aka Sasha Money, representing for the lingo. Check. People say you're bossy through your rules, so I dose the blessing where you have make you a flow, so like a tree, lingo, I grow, so lingo, we love you, lingo, we love you.
People say you boss it through your role, so I just the blessing where you have make you a flow, so like a tree, lingo I grow, so lingo we love you, lingo we love you. Pour your blessings, make it drop on him. Make the hand 19, no stop catch on him. When the enemy a float, you no stop back him. When them launch the attacker, you a protect him. And if a devil send them, come tell them they buck up in a God. 10,000 angel were out and bad. Troubling go and you get God mad. Him we double up power like Elijah had. People say you boss it through your role, so I just the blessing where you have make you a flow, so like a tree, lingo I grow, so lingo we love you, lingo we love you. People say you boss it through your role, so I just the blessing where you have make you a flow, so like a tree, lingo I grow, so lingo we love you, lingo. Yeah, yeah, me DJ, yo. Power I move like a Kawasaki. Dubs them a chop like real karate. When God a move, no talky-talky. You fi know when fi chill and when fi party. Lingo, one stone alone kill Goliath. One dub alone make the place stop riot. One dub alone make the whole place quiet. Turn up the bass and give me little hi-hat. Lingo! People say you boss it through your role, so I just the blessing where you have make you a flow, so like a dub alone make the place stop riot.
One dub
alone make the whole place quiet. Turn up the bass and give me little hi-hat. Lingo! People say you boss it through your role, so I just the blessing where you have make you a flow, so like a tree, lingo I grow, so lingo we love you, lingo we love you. People say you boss it through your grow, so lingo we love you, lingo we love you. People say you boss it through your rolling.
Oh Jesus, alright.
Alright, alright, that's it.
I can't take that. Alright, Delroy Williams, you ready? Let it go, man. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. We're on the radio now. We can't have Diddy here on the radio, sir. All right? No dead ear. You ready, boss? We're not hearing nothing. Nothing from you. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
The sky. Coming back again for you. Please, Mr. DJ, play this song for me. Don't want my friends and family to die without me. Please, Mr. DJ, play this song for me. Don't want my friends and family to die without. So we are warning them, and we are tell them. So we are warning them, and we are tell them.
What shall I say?
Please, Mr. DJ, play this song for me.
Pastor Delroy, I love for telling them, I love it. Make a lot for the young them where you come from. Make a lot for them. Make a lot for them. Well, make a lot for the young them where you come from. Make a lot for the young that serve time there in the face. Make a lot for the young them where more violence. Not a lot for them. Make a lot for them. Make a lot for the young them where cause a problem. In a prayer meeting, I got a lot for them. In a fasting service, a lot for them. I tell them early in the morning, make a lot for them. In the noon, I tell them, make a lot for them. In the evening time, make a lot for them. In the midnight, make a lot for them. So make a lot for them, make a lot for them. Make a lot for them, you got my lot of problem.
Please, Mr. DJ, play this song for me. Don't want my friends and family to die without me.
I got prayer, I got prayer for the Lord. Tell them I got prayer for the Lord. Yes, I got prayer for the Lord. That my Lord can show to the old lady what a wicked little brother. But I'm a kid back and then I'm straight to his daughter. I've a bag of girl and the bad boys like them cute. Jesus Christ, I'm a cab of a saluter. And never we pass, I got tell another joke. I got prayer for the Lord. Tell them I got prayer for the Lord.
go pray for the youth. We a go pray for the youth. Them from them a jumping island. Every day them get up and have a seven island. But if it's only them, me say we curse the island. So them the road, them get wicked and wild. Look at them face and them face so bad. Make a pray for the youth. Make a pray for the youth. So make a love for them. Make a love for them. Well, make a love for the youth. Make a love for the youth. Make a love for the youth. Make a promote violence. I love for them. Make a love for them. So make a pray for the
youth. Next. Come on.
Ephesians chapter 6. Healing go tell them. Say you are determined. Say you are determined. Some say I am determined. You are determined. Healing go talk to them. Say you are determined to win this battle. The devil can't put you down no chance to see. You are determined to win this war. You don't care if you have a few scars. Everything around is so uncomfortable. A spiritual war in armor dangerous. 66 in my cup and in no gun. A breast bitter righteousness. People hard like a steel. Tim's panning foot. The panning back and feel. Sword in him hand. He's swift like a heel. Christ in him hand. So him sign and seal. Lingo determined to win this battle.
Yo, the lingo, you know the tingo. What's some son boy, I run go. You're 90 feeling dusty.
We are determined to win this war. And we no fear if we get a few scars. Lingo determined to win this battle. No boy can put me under shackle, Mr. Lingo determined to win this war. He no fear if we get a few scars. Lingo determined. All right, go ahead. Delroy Williams, go ahead. Go ahead, run it.
Delroy Williams, pause for a minute, you're in it to win it. Hope and inspiration is coming your way. Your way. Explosive gospel power is here today. Joy and motivation is here to stay. Explosive gospel power, the champion's pavilion. Explosive gospel power is the champion's pavilion. Explosive gospel power, the champion's pavilion. Explosive gospel power, the terror of Williams. Explosive gospel power, the champion's pavilion. Explosive gospel power. Explosive gospel power. Explosive gospel power. The champions pavilion. Dora Williams. Explosive gospel power. The champions pavilion. Deborah Williams.
All right.
GFM's our radio.
Bruh, I lied. That's not wicked. Anyway, Dr. Lingo, your turn, man. Your turn. The clock is running.
Devery Williams, I see you write something, but I'm going to see if you're real. This is one of the biggest dub Glacier Robinson ever voice.
Don't play the thing, man.
Listen, this girl. Make him get free of him. Run. I'm gone. I'm gone. I can give him another one, you know? And then when him come in play too.
I'm gone. Me see him come back. I'm going to try to come back, you know? Boy, I'm going to tell you, his internet gets cool. I'm telling
Like Lisa Robinson said, no, sir.
Yeah, see, listen. Philip Marshall said it, you know. Philip Marshall said it over. Him say it done. Philip Marshall said done. Dr. Lingo, I don't know, man. I don't know.
Let's do that. I'll play another one when he comes in, please. We don't have time to waste, man.
No. We'd have to go any further with that. No, we're good. We got 15 more seconds before we've done an hour and a half, and we've done an hour and a half. You understand what I'm saying to you? The truth of the matter is, he's having some technical difficulties, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and we apologize for that. He's all the way in St. Anne, Jamaica, and they're having some internet issues going on down there. So every once in a while, his video chip out and drop out and then come back and thing. No fault of his. And think who do we now go against next? Jams Rock Radio, I wouldn't ask that if I were you. I've heard several invitations now with Jams Rock. And I'm yet to see that happen. So Jams Rock, can we announce officially tonight? Are you gonna sign the contract tonight that you're gonna be up next? Because truth be told, we can declare Dr. Lingo the winner because of the reaction I'm getting from both chat rooms that I'm seeing. I'm seeing the reaction from both chat rooms that Dr. Lingo have the thing turn up. We're gonna give Dr. Lingo an opportunity to play one more dub because it's past our bedtime now. All right. He's gonna play one more dub. But Jams Rock, you ready? If you're ready, you know, we can't sign you on, you know. We can't sign you on to hear your first dub, you know. I'm yet to hear your first dub. And they've been asking about your dubs. You understand what I'm saying? The question is, are you ready to put laugh out loud? You think a joke? All right, let me hear before you play anything, Dr. Lingo. Let me hear from the man himself. Let me hear from the man because this is why I declare you the winner, Dr. Lingo. Let me tell you why I declare you the winner. When he heard Glacier's song, he was like putting up his hand and I said, yeah, thumbs up. And I mean, if you're going to cheer for the frenemy, right? If you're going to cheer for the frenemy, you know, just I don't call him enemy because we're not an enemy here. If you're going to cheer for the frenemy, then you lose. You're defeated. It sounded like he was surrendering.
Mr. Philip Marshall is begging for his nephew. Please, take time with me, nephew.
Hold on. Delroy Williams is a nephew, Mr. Marshall?
Yes.
Are you nephew? Oh, no. He have some nice dubs still, you know. Don't get me wrong. He have some nice dubs, but boy, Dr. Lingo play Glacier, and it just, you know. You know, it just... Dr. Delroy, Brother Delroy, Delroy Williams, you ready? You all right? What do you have to say about yourself tonight? Talk to me, man. Before we hear Dr. Lingo's final dub, what's going on over there? Talk to me. How you feel? I'm gone again. Why is Cheyenne gone again? Dr. Lingo, run the thing.
All right, sir.
Yeah, man.
My Savior God, just to see you when we cry. The lingo in the middle of the night, just to see you when we cry. I miss a God soon come. How are you a go do? I miss a put down the gun. Bad man done Christian and a sickle down. Hey, Mr. Rapper, stop thief. If you don't right now, everybody just a run up and down. Pause and prayer to the Almighty One. The lingo we are living in a revelation. Lay the flame, ride the rhythm till it done. Everybody get ready, it's a preparation. Mask and wear sanitization. The lingo won't go a heaven, hell hotter than sun. Fix up yourself, for no take it for fun. Married man, stop bad mind if you love everyone. Stop prostitute, better if you turn down.
Dr. Lingo, you have to lift up the one, man. Lift it up, the man. Lift it up, the man. Dr. Lingo. Drop it again. Lift it up, Dr. Lingo, man. Pull it up, man.
It's a girl, the flame, representing for the lingo, the gospel vibes, man.
Yeah, man.
Where you said Dillingo, me
and that's another dub.
Jesus!
Dillingo sing, pass me not, oh gentle Savior. Hear my humble cry.
Wait, another Williams run for the young man.
Listen, dub.
I was like a stone and that the builders refused. I was so confused. Zelindo. Oh yes, I messed up my appointment and I lived in disobedience.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this tune for tune, dub for dub,
but then Jesus
is the one and only. Dr. Del Rolingo.
Generation Delingo. I'm right. Oh, God, so right. Yes, put Jesus in my life, yes. I never knew anyone, no. So one of us, a gospel ringo, let it go. Stupid. I was like that stone that the builders refused. The lingo was so confused. And oh yes, the lingo just messed up the appointment. And then they lived down in a disobedience. Sometimes he had to cry. But then Jesus said, oh the lingo, you are a chosen generation.
The Tingo, awesome son boy, Arango, the United Villain Dawson.
Hey, brother, the lingo. How are you bust the gospel like a union ringo? Hey, now watch the face. And you ain't gotta bless the place. Oh, gosh, Lord, if you provide the fire, the lingo will provide the sacrifice.
Can I say this with all the humility that I have? There's only one person in the gospel right now can cross my doorway when it comes to dub, and that is Bless P. I say it without apology. You guys haven't heard nothing yet, y'all. And she's yet to face me.
Oh, God, fill me up.
this is the final one. I'm keeping my catalog. I'm keeping the catalog.
Yes, indeed. We want to say congratulations. We want to say congratulations to Dr. Delroy Lingo on this our very, very first Tune for Tune, Dub for Dub on GL365 Radio. Let me go back to the chat and see what's going on in the chat. My father has a lot of great jobs. Hold on, Dr. Lingo, hold on. I think a challenge is about to come. You understand what I'm saying?
All right.
Yeah, I see a challenge is about to come. And sometimes we'll miss our blessing, you know. You understand what I'm saying to you? This young lady saying my father has a lot of great dubs as well. So it sounds like say I kind of have an idea who her father is. You know that the young lady, the president, Devery Richards.
Devery Richards.
You know ring a bell to you?
No, that's brother Devon.
Yeah man, she related to brother Devon some way somehow, my brother.
What?
Yeah man. So it looks like brother Devon is agent. Is speaking on his behalf.
Oh,
you understand what I'm saying?
So she's speaking on Brother Devon's behalf.
Yeah, well, for you, so we can't know. We can probably have three the hard way, you know.
Three the hard way, yes?
Come on, three the hard way. You understand what I'm saying? We can convince Bless P, even for PR. We might have a PR for coming up, because boy, Bless P, I wait for some money or something. You understand what I mean? All right, Bless P said, talk the truth. My face is already. That's why you want a date with me for tune. You understand? So tell me something. Let me ask you a question, Dr. Lingo. Yeah. Millions of people watching, because we're on the web. You understand? Millions of people watching. When you faced Bless P the last time, did Bless P beat you? Because I have a feeling such a beat you and try to beat her.
Hold on. No. It was not competition. We're just playing, and I don't remember what the whole thing was about. But then I played something, and she went and she started playing. I'm not telling her, man, she has some serious dub. Me not tell no lie.
She has some serious dub.
She played, yeah, but it was not Clash at the time. But after that,
I beg her for Clash. I should not want Clash.
I challenged her, man. But you know that, because you were supposed to host one.
Yeah,
And she not turn up. So me don't know what I got, you know.
So, Sister Bless P. Sister Bless P is a woman power. Achoo, something.
Yeah,
like that.
Yeah, woman power.
Woman power, Bless P. Bless P, Sister Bless P, come true, my girl. Me set up a flyer tomorrow. You understand? You want 30 days? We get 30 days. I'm going to put on this thing again, man. You understand what I'm saying? 30 days and we get this thing square off with you, man. All right?
You see, Douglas, she said everything else up apart from yes.
Yeah. Right. See, she sound like you're big props. Respect, boss.
She'll go around the thing, man. She'll go around the thing.
Yeah. She said, ask him. See that? Dr. Lingo, congratulations, sir. I wish we could spend some more time on the air, but we're going to go. You did an awesome job. You did a very awesome job. You strategically had your music set up and thing. Unfortunately, our brother Delroy William didn't make it.
No,
I didn't make it too hard, too serious. And I hope he didn't, you know, get his feelings hurt or anything like that. And you guys are remain friends. You understand me? Come good next time with everything you got. Jesus, yeah, Karen Bronze. Karen Bronze, come good next time with everything you got. If you don't have everything, nobody come back. You understand?
And guess what? You know, he was the one that challenged me, though.
Yeah?
Yeah, man. Set the date and everything. Challenge Bronze.
Wow.
Thank you, Bless P. Thank you, my darling.
Well, great job, sir. And I'm looking forward to some great time. And we want to thank.
Can I ask you a favor? Do you know Marshall Redwood?
Yes, I do.
Okay, well, he owes me a Clash. The first time I ever clashed in my life in Kingston, upstairs. It was Marshall Redwood, and me beat him bad. And until now, I'm supposed to do a re-clash, so we need to talk to him.
All right, we're going to find him and bring him out of the, you know, wherever he's hiding. and thing. Great job as usual, guys. Thank you so very much. It's a wonderful, wonderful time spent with the Lord and spent in good Christian fun.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh,
good,
yes.
Good
oh,
Christian yes. fun. I really appreciate every single music that was played today because I'm a lover of music. So I really appreciate every music that was played today. Dub for dub, tune for tune, Dr. Delroy Lingo versus Delroy Williams has come to a close. Thank you so very much for joining us. God bless you. Any last words, sir?
Yes, I want to thank you, sir, for agreeing to host this event. I know it takes a lot, and thanks for your patience. We really appreciate it, sir. Enough blessings. And thanks, everyone, for coming out. I know we started a little late, but thanks for staying with us. And we look forward to see you tomorrow at 7 inside the Ultimate Worship Experience. God bless you. Love you lots.
Blessings, guys. Blessings, guys. Thank you so, so very much once again. God bless. All right.
In the Sun, Bronx, New York, 12th District Community Engagement Festival is back. Come to Evander Childs Football Field, 800 East Gun Hill Road, starting at 10 a.m. to 8 p.m.
Need to be vaccinated? Stop by the Healthy Village Pop-Up Vaccine Center on the field, and the Wealthy Village Experience awaits you with products to fit your needs. Have children? Travel to the Children's Village and experience live entertainment on the Yogi Bear truck, broadcast training, and other fun activities at 10 a.m.
We have food and clothing distribution. It's free. And out front on Gun Hill Road, get a taste of some nice, nice food with a taste of the Bronx Caribbean eats.
Tour the field, visit the exhibitors, collect your prizes and surprises. Then get ready for Showtime from 2:30 p.m. to 8 p.m. with Judith Gale, Carlene Davis, and Papa San. I said Papa San. Did you hear me? Papa San. We are gonna big up Jesus, spread his love, and build back our community better.
This event is sponsored by Good Neighbors Community Outreach Agency, New Testament Temple Church of God, Glory Music, New York City Council, Victoria Mutual Group,
Chorus 8s, IHOP, Urban Hope, Jesus Summer, Grace Mart, City World Group, JN Money Services, DYCD, and Teddy Nissen. Call 914-275-3961 or 917-374-8580 or visit our website, funinthesun.nyc.
Don't forget, wear your mask and be safe.